Jenna Dewan is expecting. Jenna's already a proud mom to 6-year-old daughter Everly with her ex-husband Channing Tatum. Now she's getting ready to welcome baby number 2 with boyfriend Steve Kazee. Here are 4 things you need to know about the dad-to-be. Steve and Jenna have been dating for about a year. The pair went public with their relationship in October 2018, about 6 months after she and Channing announced their split. Steve's a big wrestling fan and got Jenna into the sport. They were spotted at a WWE match in June and attended Monday Night Raw just hours before announcing their pregnancy.
We are coming to Monday Night Raw.
Sweet.
Baby, are you excited?
For what?
Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm always excited. We came all the way to San Francisco. Well, for a couple of things, but mostly for Monday Night Raw and Tuesday Night SmackDown.
Like Jenna, Steve's also a performer. His TV credits include Shameless and Nashville. Most notably, he won the Tony Award for Best Actor in a Musical in 2012 for Once. In addition to being an award winner, he's also a musician. Steve's featured on Christina Perry's track, A Thousand Years Part 2, for the Twilight Saga's Breaking Dawn soundtrack.
Thirsty for more celeb news? Make sure you subscribe to the E! News YouTube channel so you can stay informed on all the breaking updates. Come on, you know you want to be the first to know about all the latest hookups, breakups, arrests, and so much more.